First, let's start from scratch by importing our video into Videoleap. Select the video, and then go to the point in time you want the zoom in effect to start. Add a keyframe, then go to where you want the zoom in to finish, then add another keyframe. Pinch to zoom in into the object location. Let's play it. To zoom out, repeat the process, but this time pinch out the video to its starting position. Let's watch it. All done. Please subscribe.